What's up, you guys? Welcome back to another Roblox video. Today, we are playing this Scary Stories 2020, you guys. I hope you can hear the sound okay, and I hope that the sound in the game is not distracting or it's not like interfering with my voice because I actually have it in like the same audio thing. So yeah, it's kind of hard to explain. But you guys, I thought it would be such a cool idea because I haven't done a Scary Stories video in a long time. It's been maybe like over a month, I think. That's insane. So why not just start out 2020 with a banger, baby? Okay, we are gonna go for 20 likes because it's 2020. Okay, so we're doing everything big now. Let's go for 20 likes, you guys. If we can get 20 likes, then Granny and Slenderman won't come after me for not getting 20 likes on their game, because clearly this is their game. We're kind of like in their house right now. Okay, so we have Smile Dog. I think that this is actually their most recent story. We might save that one for last because I feel like it's gonna be really, really good. There's also Pennywise. We have Baldy. How is Baldy? I understand Baldy's kind of supposed to be like horror, kind of like scary, but I mean, come on. I mean, it's Baldy, you know? We have Guest 666. I almost said Guest 66. Oh my God. Oh God. That one's going to be pretty bad. We have Granny. Oh my God, what's up, Granny? If you guys have been here on my channel for a long time, you know that we play Granny. Okay, we love Granny. She has the most perfect teeth that any granny could ever have inside their mouth. Oh my God, they're so gross. And then we have Slenderman. So let's start. Should we start with Pennywise and just work our way around like clockwise? I think that's what we're gonna do. Okay, you ready, Pennywise? God, if there's one thing I hate more than Granny, you guys, it's Pennywise. I absolutely hate clowns. Okay. It looks like we're in like some kind of like little convenience store. Oh, this is a carnival. Duh, Pennywise. It looks like a gas station. Yay, I want a plushie. Good job, sweetheart. Let's go home. Have a nice night, the guy says. Okay, so it looks like she won a gross little Pennywise plushie. Why would anybody ever want to win a plushie of not only a clown? I'm sorry if you like clowns out there, okay, but it, okay, Pennywise, that's all this guy has on his shelf. He's like, step right up to the game that doesn't even exist, and you can win a Pennywise doll. So pretty much anyone wins, because how the heck could you lose in a game that's not even there? Oh my God. Oh, you guys are pretty much about to get haunted for the rest of your lives as long as you keep that Pennywise plushie. Oh my God, you better get rid of it. Bedtime, sweetie. Wait, is she talking to the doll? Hello. Wait, who's she talking to? Oh, the girls in the crib. Really, she's that young? Wait, how young is this girl? She looks like she's not a baby. Why is she in a crib? Okay, good night, mommy. Yo, you better get your daughter out of that crib. Okay, she is not that young. Okay, so she's sleeping right now in a crib. Someone's screaming in the background. I think that might be from a different story, though. Oh God, Pennywise is huge now. He's like the size of me. Look at this. Oh God. Oh, that's so gross. He just got so big. He's like one of those little things that like you pour water on, like those sponge, like dinosaur toy things, and they inflate. It's like someone poured water on your boy Pennywise right here, and he got really big. Oh God, this is not gonna be good. Oh, he's watching her sleep. Oh my God, Pennywise, why? You're so creepy. I actually like it. Oh God, you scared me. What in the world? Beat it. God. Oh! Okay, we're gonna play with the sound off, okay? How about, I think it'd be best if we just turn off the sound for this game. It's not working out, and now you guys know why I don't use sound inside Roblox games ever. That is the reason. Okay, anyways, I think I'm like too scared to continue. Okay, so we got Pennywise is creeping on the girl. We gotta get back into our vibe here, our scary story vibe after that, whatever the heck just took place there with that screaming. Okay, so she's opening her eyes. She's like, oh, I'm still a little drowsy from this nap. Oh my god, imagine waking up to that. Oh god, you can't even see his eyes. His eyes are like covered by like the piece of wood from the crib. So you can't, it would just be like his buck teeth hanging out. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Oh my god, she's screaming. Maybe that's what the scream was in the game. It was like the dialogue that was way too fast. And I think that that girl that had scared me, she had ran into this room and I think set off that scream. Okay. So that kind of explains what happened. Oh Jesus, what? Oh god, dude. This is too much. What in the world? No, wait, what did you do to the girl? Pennywise, what are you sitting on her? What's even happening? I'm so confused. This is so creepy. And you don't need to be jump scaring me like that. Sweetheart, what happened? Why is there a clown? A life-size clown? And where the heck is my daughter? This woman's like, what the heck? Maybe she thinks that that's her daughter, you guys. Maybe she turned in. Oh god, not again. Stop it. No, I'm not gonna be his friend, okay? Please. Enough of that. Okay, we're gonna step back on the wooden brick, and we're gonna get the heck out of there. That was more than I thought it was. I think that the screams in the ears and the Pennywise popping up. Oh my god. Oh geez. And it's all your fault, lady, because you set off the scream alarm. Okay, we got Baldy. But yeah, we're gonna go see like how Baldy is supposed to be scary right now. Okay, so this person's thinking in their mind. Baldy's class is way too easy. I'm gonna play Bloxburg for hours tonight. I'm going to study hard tonight. Okay, so we got two different girls. The one's like, I'm gonna study real hard tonight because Baldy's gonna slap me with the ruler. Why the heck are the pencils and the notepads like floating like that? That's so creepy. And this girl is more like, I don't want to say like a bully or like maybe like a class clown. She doesn't really care. She'd rather go home and play Bloxburg for hours tonight. She actually might be extremely smart because she's saying Baldy's class is way too easy. She doesn't need to be studying. Okay, so Baldy's tapping his ruler and he says, class is over, students. Remember to study. Study very hard or I will spank you the next day with the ruler. I don't need to study. Bloxburg is way more important. Hey. That's what I'm talking about, but that doesn't look like Bloxburg. That looks like there's absolutely nothing going on your computer screen right now, okay? Maybe she's just turning her computer on. Okay, and this is the other girl. Oh boy, I'm going to be staying up all night studying for the test. I can't tell if she's like sighing like, oh gosh, or like, oh boy, I can't wait to study. Okay, what do we got over here? Okay, so they're back in school. Okay, class, I am now handing out the test. I hope you studied. Oh, God. Thinks in mind. I cannot fail this test. So this girl, the girl that was studying, she was up all night. She's got no sleep. She's been up all night studying. And this other girl says, I didn't study. I don't really care. So she actually might not be smart, you guys. She says she doesn't care at all. That is unfortunately the kind of attitude that I had in high school. And although it was fun, I kind of regret it because I feel like maybe I should have studied. Just kidding. I honestly didn't care. Okay. Thank you for the test. Wait, what? Thank you for the test. Oh, okay. So they're done with the test now. Okay, so this girl's struggling with the test, you guys, and she's not able to finish after the class ends. And you want to know why? It's because she didn't study. So everybody out there that's still in school, you need to stay in school and you need to study because it is very important. Trust me, that stuff will follow you for the rest of your life. Okay, this girl finished the test quickly and hands it in. Oh my gosh, so she's already done. She's like, look, that's why you study, because you kind of just remember. You guys, studying is nothing but memorization, okay? You just gotta memorize everything. Okay, this girl still can't finish the test. Oh my gosh. Baldi's gonna spank you with the ruler. Oh gosh, you guys. I really think that this girl has it coming. Because we all know what Baldi is capable of out there. You do not, just don't make him mad, okay? Don't get the answers wrong and make sure you finish your test. Oh God, what's gonna happen now? Baldi, oh, he's behind her. Or he's next to her. Hey, what's 4 plus 5 minus 2 times 11 minus 40? Oh, he just gave her a pop quiz, you guys. 34. Uh-oh. Oh, God! Oh, it's evil Baldi. No. It was not 34. Oh, God. She's all bloody. Oh, my God. That's blood, Baldi. What are you doing, Baldi? How dare you? You're so mean. Oh, God. That scared me. I don't know what just happened. We just missed the last scene. Okay, you guys. So, that was Baldi's story. Remember, stay in school. We're going to have a little lesson. Something just fell in my room. We're gonna have a little lesson after each story. So we know Pennywise, we said, dude, don't ever get a clown plushie. Baldi's is stay in school and study, mostly study. Guess 666. Okay, this one's gonna be interesting. So I know kind of what this is about. It's about the guest 666, right? Okay, here we go. Hey, wanna walk along the boardwalk? Sure, I also wanna play Roblox, though. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, so she's got a peg leg, though. So I don't think that she really wants to do a whole lot of walking here on the boardwalk, girl, okay? She'd probably rather just play Blocks, or not Bloxburg, but Roblox, because her leg is very sore. Oh, guests are so dumb. I am on a game with a bunch of... Okay, so this was the first one. I'm on a game with a bunch of guests. Guests are so dumb, huh? So this is kind of like a bully story, you guys. So if you know what... You know, the guests... I'm not going to get into the whole thing, but just know that it's a very important part of the story. So they're kind of bullying the guests. Oh, and look! That's the guest right there. So he's like creeping in the window. First off, why the heck is he creeping in the window? That is like... more important than them bullying him, because he's being a stalker, okay? And it kind of looks like he's floating up in the middle of the sky here. So, bro, I understand that you're sad because, you know, they're kind of making fun of guests, but I think it's actually equally bad that you're staring in the window at a couple of girls, okay? That's you just don't do that. Aren't guests the worst? Yeah, but hurry and close the door. The elevator is here. So it looks like they might be like running out of their apartment right now, going down to the boardwalk. So she's got her little like iPad here playing, what is she playing? Oh, maybe she's playing Flee the Facility. It looks like she just knocked out a guest. Let's go to the boardwalk now. Oh, all right. I just killed a guest though. Hey, why do you gotta keep talking about killing guests, huh? You're the one with a bowl of noodles on top of your head and you're making fun of a guest? And why does this dude have red eyes? You guys, maybe this is one of the guests. I don't know. Okay, how do we go to the next scene here? I'm a little confused of what's going on. Here we are. Look at that lonely guest over there. Let's go in the fun house. I hate bullies. I absolutely hate them. Stop making fun of this dude. They don't know that I'm about to come for them since I am guest 666. Oh my gosh, this might have been the same guest that was in the elevator with the red eyes, you guys. See, he's sad because he doesn't want to do anything. He's sad because they hurt his feelings. But now he's going to come and he's going to kill both of you. So you know what? Maybe you shouldn't make fun of people. So this is the fun house, huh? Oh God, that's guest 66 and he does not look happy. Okay, brother, what the heck did you do to those girls? Oh God, you absolutely butchered them. I mean, they kind of deserved it, but you know, nobody really deserves to be murdered. I mean, come on. You didn't have to chop them up into a million pieces, but they're already dead. So let's just move on to the next story, shall we? Okay, next story, baby. Who we got here? Oh, we got Granny, Slenderman, and Smile Dog left. Okay, let's go, Granny. You ain't gonna scare me this time. Hey, girls, it's time to go to Granny Joe's house. Oh, so her name's Granny Joe, huh? Okay. Oh, God. Look how terrified. The girl at the bottom is like, seriously, Mom? We have to go to Granny's house? And the girl up top is just like, oh, God, I don't want to go to Granny's. You can't make me go to Granny's house, Mom. Oh, God, she's so evil. Walk faster, girls. We're going to be late. So her mom, their mom is very upset right now. She's like, come on. This girl is like, really? I don't want to go. And now this girl's the terrified one. So they're both kind of switching off and on of who's getting more terrified. I think they're just getting reminded of how creepy Granny is. Okay, girls, I know that you're upset, but we are going because I need to work. Okay, so you better hurry up because Mom's got to go to work. And that's why you're going to Granny Joe's house. So they're about to take off in the red convertible. All right. Oh, God, look at Granny. Are you kidding me? You guys, what is more scary looking? Actual Granny face or that Granny face? I kind of like Granny's old face a little bit better. Like, what is this? You are late. I don't like when you're late. Anyways, kiddos, let's play hide and seek. Oh, God. Mom, I'm so sorry. Here are the kids. I gotta go. So she's dropping her kids off at her mom's house. And the kids are not too happy. They're just like, oh my God. First of all, Granny lives in like a haunted house that's like 2 billion years old. And look at her face. She's gonna beat us. What does she beat you with? She has her hammer, like her wooden mallet. Oh God. Oh, there it is. She's got it. She's got the bat. Oh, and now so she turns into evil Granny once the kids are alone. Oh God. 10. 9, 8, so she's counting down from 10. She's like, you girls know the drill, right? We're playing hide and seek. And these girls are screaming. Oh God, look how terrified. Ah! Granny is coming for you, kiddos. Granny, oh God, I still see that you do not floss twice a day. You still don't brush your teeth. You need to get on that, sister, because your teeth are looking a little rotten. You know what? Oh God, there's Granny's rotten face. I was just about to say Granny's entire face. It's like, oh God, stop! I already saw it! I don't want to see it again. Ah, I found you. Oh God, these girls. Oh my God, if I have to see that disgusting face one more time, I think I'm walking into the wrong room and it's triggering the Granny jump scare. Girls, how is staying overnight with Granny like? Good. They're like, what do you think, Mom? Their mom would never believe that, though, you guys. Because, like, you know when you were a kid and you tell your mom something and they're just like, oh, that would never happen. Exactly. Like, that is literally the scenario of what would happen right there. Wow, we're flying through this. So we got Slender Man and we got Smile Dog. Oh, God. Smile Dog. Okay, so we're in Slender Man right now. Legend has it that if we go to the Roe Forest at 3 a.m., we can see Slender Man. Really cool. I'll ask my mom if we can do it. Why in the world would anybody actually want to do that? Are you kidding me? What? Mom, can I please go to the Roe Forest at 3 a.m.? No, that's way too late, and you can get lost. Okay, 3 a.m. is like the perfect time to get murdered. Okay, and see ghosts, and who the heck wants to do that? My mom said no, so she cannot go. Her mom doesn't want her out that late, and she's afraid of her safety. Whispers, that's okay, let's just sneak out at 3 a.m. while she's sleeping. I don't know about that one. Why on earth would we sneak out? Do it or else. Oh my gosh, jeez. Okay, so this is either her friend or her sister. I'm pretty sure it's her friend, because she was saying, like, my mom won't let me sneak out. And this girl, she's looking like a bully because she's got the mask on. She's got the spy hat. She kind of is more of like a tomboy, more like risky type of friend, you know? What is going on here, girls? Well, my friend is, oh, nothing, miss. Just joking around. Oh, so her mom's kind of catching on to what's going on here. Yo, I do like those shoes, though, or those Jordans. Those are very nice. Oh, okay, you girls have fun. Okay, Mom. So her friend's kind of like covering up that there's nothing going on. Oh boy, that girl is trouble. What's going on here? Okay, so now it's 3 a.m. She's whispering again. What are you waiting for? Let's go. Fine. This girl does not want to sneak out, you guys, but she wants to go see Slenderman for some crazy reason. Here we are, time to follow the trail. I think she's just mad at this point that she's gonna get in trouble and that she's getting kind of pushed around by her friend. I'm starting to get more and more nervous. We're fine, stop overreacting. Okay, now she's getting scared, so the tables have turned. I think I'm going to turn back. You stop right there. I have a katana and I'm not afraid to use it. Oh my gosh, yo, she's got a katana on her back. This girl came strapped in this forest. I think that it was for Slender Man, but now she's gonna chop up her friend. Oh, geez. What's that noise? It's nothing. Just relax, please. Oh God, you guys, they're gonna die. Oh God, there's Slender Man and there he is. Oh, geez. Slender Man, why'd you gotta jump scare me? It wasn't as worse as Pennywise or Granny. What did you do? What, Slender Man? God, you're like 9 feet tall, bro. What the heck? Oh my God, so he murdered both of them just like that. Oh God. He straight up killed them. That's murder, dude. What the heck? Oh my gosh, you guys, we're on the last story already. Oh, geez. So we are on Smile Dog. I've never heard of Smile Dog. Oh my God, he's so creepy. Yo, imagine having a dog. If you guys know what, like, I feel like the dog's not alive anymore, but if any of you knew that the world record ugliest dog in the world, it, like, this looks better than that dog did. I love dogs, but you're kind of creepy, dude. Not gonna lie. I'm so happy that we have our new puppy, honey. What should we name it? I think we should name our dog Smile. Aw, look how cute it is when it's not all evil. Look, they're so happy. Wait, I want to see the dog's face. Aw, they're gonna name it Smile because he's smiling. Aw, look at it. It's their best friend. Well, I guess I should sleep since it's getting late. Good night, Smile. So that's man's best friend right there, baby. The woman's already asleep and he's just like, man, I love this dog. Good night, Smile. Smile's gonna turn evil though, I don't know why. Okay, so they're both asleep, you guys. They're both sleeping right now and the dog is still smiling. Let's see if anything changed on it. Oh God, that dude scared me. Yo, when people creep up on me in these scary stories, I get like legitimately scared. What the heck, bro? So the dog looks the same. He doesn't look like he's changed at all. Okay, so he's getting up. What, did you hear something, boy? Or are you about to... Oh God, his eyes are changing, you guys. I think his eyes are looking a little cross-eyed there. Are your eyes looking cross-eyed, bro? Yeah, they are. Oh God, he's gonna kill you both. We already know what's gonna happen, you guys. The dog's gonna eat his owners. Uh-oh. Oh God, he just turned into evil Smile. Oh no. No, why'd you gotta do it so soon on the first night that they adopted you, bro? Oh my gosh. So maybe he does this every single time that somebody adopts him and he gets new parents. Oh God. Uh-oh. Okay, so is he leaving the room or is he... I want to say that he left the bedroom. Oh God, what in the world is this? Oh, that looks like Miss Piggy from the Muppets. Oh God, this is terrifying. What happened to their, why the heck? You guys, why are their covers the picture of the dog? Wakes up to check on Smile. All right, time to go check on Smile. What the heck is this? And this is like me, you guys. I'd be in a deep sleep. I'd be like, shoo, just straight up asleep the whole time. This dude's still snoring. That's so me. I'm going to see if Smile's in the hallway. Well, you don't look very scared. You actually look pretty happy here. Dude, this is so disturbing. What in the world? Oh God, oh, it's Smile! Okay, Miss Piggy. Smile Dog ate the girl's remains and blood afterwards, so she was never seen again. He's still kind of cute though. Am I crazy for saying that? Okay, so Smile's killed the woman. What about the dude? Okay, me, okay? I'd still be sleeping in that room, you guys. Wait, am I in the same room? Yeah, I keep doing this. I keep getting jump scared multiple times because I go in the wrong room. Oh, okay, so the story's not over. Morning, Smile. I guess your mom is out on a business trip again. Oh my gosh, that is me, man. I'd wake up, I'd just be like, ugh, where's the woman? Oh well, I got my dog here, right? That's all I need is my puppy. Oh, that's cute. I mean, not really, because the dog ate the woman, and it's actually really creepy. Wow, that was it. I thought this was gonna take forever. You guys, so we played Pennywise, we played Baldy, Guess 666, that was a really good one. Granny, it was short, but it was good. Slenderman and Smile Dog. I never heard Smile Dog before, but it was cool. You guys, if you enjoyed this Scaredy Stories 2020, if you want me to make a, like a little series about, like on this Scary Story series for 2020 specifically, and we'll just do it every single year, because I did like four or five of them back in 2019, which was like 2 days ago technically. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed the Scary Stories 2020, make sure to leave a like on the video. I greatly appreciate it. Subscribe to the channel if you are new, and as always, thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace.